Schematic. I'm the guest service coordinator at Altru Health System, and I am most excited for the future of Altru, for the new hospital, for the expansion and growth it will provide for our community.
My name is Brian Marsh. I'm an MRI tech here at Altru. I guess the thing I'm excited most about for the future of the new hospital is all the new technology that we're going to be bringing into the radiology department.
I think we're excited to think about the future of healthcare and the future of the care that we provide our patients and the space that we provide for our employees.
Sherry Demaray, and I am the department assistant in volunteer services. And the thing I enjoy most about my job is the volunteers that I get to interact with every day. They're always happy to be here, they're upbeat people, and they love giving back to Altru and the community. So that is something that I truly enjoy.
My name's Penny Bergeron. I'm the patient care supervisor in surgical ICU. I've been with Altru Hospital for 20 years now, and the favorite thing I like about my job is the teamwork.
How can we set up this new hospital so that we have the needed resources at our fingertips to avoid wasting extra time, resources, so that we can spend that time with our patients?
I think also it's looking at that team approach, how everybody has access to what they need to have great quality care for the patients, maintain their safety, and utilize our time and our resources as effectively as possible.